The topic is finding normal percentiles. So let's do this example. The Virginia Cooperative Extension reports that the mean weight of yearling Angus steers is 1152 pounds. Suppose that weights of all such animals can be described by a normal model with a standard deviation of 84 pounds. So question A, what percent of steers weighs over 1250 pounds? So we're looking for the percentile for this area, right? X bigger than 1250. But if you look at the table only give you, first let's find the Z. So if you look for the Z, Z is what? Z is X, which is 1250, minus the mean, which is 1152, divided by 84. So Z is actually 1.167. In other words, it's about 1.17. So if you look at the normal table, you can tell that it's going to give you this percentile on the left, which is going to be 87.90%. Right? If you want to know how to do it, you go to the table, you go to, let's assume this is a Z. Go all the way to, it starts from 0.0, go all the way to 1.1, and what do we say, 1.17, so you go all the way to 0.07, and then you read in this box right there, it's going to say 0.8790, which is 87.90%. Now we're looking for this area, so this area is just going to be 100% minus 87.90%, which is 12.10%, right? Now question B is easier, we don't have to deduct from 100%. Why? Because they ask us what percent of steers weigh under 1,200 pounds. So they already ask us about this area. In other words, all we need to do is find the Z value like we did. The Z value is what? 1,200 minus the mean, 1,152, divided by the standard deviation, which is 84. That would be 0.57. So we're trying to find... So assume this is 0.57Z. We're trying to find this area. So same way, we go to the table, to the normal table in the back of the book, and we look for the Z. So Z go 0.00, we keep going all the way to 0.5, and go all the way here to 0.07. And if we read, it's gonna be 0.7157, which is, so the answer is 71.57%. Now for question C is a little bit different. We're asked to find the percent of steers weight between 1,000 and 1,100. So let's assume this is 1,100 pounds. This is 1,000 pounds. So the first thing, we're going to find two Z's. We're going to find this Z and this Z. This is going to be 1,000 minus 1,152 divided by 84. This Z will be negative 1.81, and the other Z will be 1,100 minus 1,152 over 84, and this Z will be negative 0.619, which is just 62. Right, so the question now becomes, we're trying to find this area, negative z equal negative 1.81 and z equal negative 0.62. We're trying to find this area. So what we do, the back of the book or the normal table will only give us these. Negative 1.81, it will give us this area, and what's the other, negative 0.62, this area. If you look at the book, I mean, I showed you how to do it, so this area will be negative 1.81, we're going to get 3.51%. And this area will be 26 point, about 26.76%. But we're looking for between this area, in other words, well, here is, in other words, we can do the bigger percentage, this will be 26.76% minus this part, which is 3.51%. So the answer will be 26, all we do the difference, 0.76% minus 3.51%, which is going to be 23.52%. And that's it for this example.